Oops. The game paused there. Was it loading the ghost? Whoa! Oh, crap! Man, don't do that. Scared the hell out of me. I did not enjoy that. Sneaking up behind. Yeah, these rooms are always empty. You find after you've been in a few dungeons, or more than a few, you find a lot of similar rooms and such. Alright, so two ways we haven't gone. Right where here, where we are here, and then down this ramp here. And then we also haven't been to the bottom of that shaft. Yes, you're very scary sounding. We're all extremely frightened. Someone's trying to burst out of somewhere. Ooh! Not hitting. Hey! Did I lose the... I lose the levitate right then. That's some bad timing there. That was very embarrassing. I lost my levitate. I hear your friend down there somewhere. I wonder what door was being broken down. Zombie. Hello, my zombie friend. Went flying. He flew so hard we couldn't loot him. That's the door. Wait, wait. So his loot stayed there, but his body flew over there. There's any secret doors. Yeah, this is spooky. Really? That's all you got. I'm looking for a secret door in this hole. Whoop! Found one. I know, they're like in the walls, these things. Oh ho ho! Come on out of there, stinker. Oh, it had a map. Copperton Tower. Yeah. They usually don't have loot. That was another secret. Ah! Let's see if there's any loot back here. I hear a lot of zombies. Like, we got the Walking Dead going on. Is this? No, I have not been here. I must silence all these noises. They're driving me insane. Hello? Hello? Come on, I meet your second death. Don't hide in there. You have been silenced. I don't seem to be. It must be higher level creatures you really can't sneak up on, because I don't seem to get the drop on things as often as I used to. Heh. Got punched by a ghost. What'd you do today? I got punched by a ghost. Oh, cool. I did grocery shopping. Oh, cool. Okay. Ancient Chinese secret. Just want to make sure no one was in here with you. Been hearing a lot of zombies around. Psh. I know it's atmospheric and it's most probably no door that actually opened. But that sounded very close. Oh, hi! Open a door for me? How gentlemanly of you. I didn't even look at that. That was a potion of slow falling. Let's look for secrets. I never find them in these rooms, really. I find them on the walls. Barely hurt. Yeah, you can hear that vampire. Well, we can continue down this ramp. Oh, hi. Just float on up here. He's got his little wheelie sneakers on. Mm. Ooh, some kind of magical tanto. Hold on one second, guys. So I gotta save. And now, hold on. Oh, Okay. Clackety-clack. There's been a lot of secret doors in these walls. I know I'm doing like a half-hearted attempt, but I don't want to keep running back and forth across them. If I don't find the vampire, I'll have to do that, because that'll mean we missed a door. And he's behind one of them. They're such gentlemen. We got the dais type thing going on here. We saw that in the last dungeon. I think they're up there. There's usually like quarters or something over there. They'll be inside. One of those doors. Looks like a zombie could go through. Whoa! That's not what I... Hiding back there, no fair. Checked all over, didn't look back there. These ghosts are really getting the drop on me this time. Haha! Nice. I'm actually really impressed with myself right now. I usually don't pull stuff like that off. I guess having a better archery skill helps. I'm gonna scale this wall. Five arrows? Thought I only shot him three times. Oh, I thought I only connected three times. Okay. Look at all the skull candles. How festive. There's zombies and stuff in here. There's a statue in the middle. And all these separate rooms. He's gonna be hiding behind the door. Oh, he came out. Whoops! That's someone else attacking? Dwarven longbow. All to fund my efforts. He opened it. Oh, it's a ghostie. Just go through the hole. Really? I guess it makes sense that a ghost could clip through walls. It's the only time that does make sense. Oops. Ooh. Who comes? Alright, I'm wasting mana. Can I get it through the door? Nope. Alright. I don't want them to swarm me. Come on out. I think the zombies have a little bit better pathing here. Elven Claymore. How's my... It's in used condition. I don't want it to break. Looks to be beyond your skills. Thus it is. This is the other one that goes out. Did I loot that one? I'll try to. I guess so. Lock level 16. I forgot to restart my timer after we had you guys pause. Alright, I don't want to break the dagger. So we'll switch to... well... this. Just, whoops. Just watching, because I don't want to get hit by them both at once. I hate that. You in here? Stop hiding. Elven battle axe. Alright. I'm confident now, because this is the last one. Want some help? I was hoping you could do it yourself. Your class prohibits you from equipping this, yep. Well, the claymore hits pretty quickly. Oh, we got the loot in there. The door already open and everything. A common symbol. Giant scorpion stinger, a wereboar's tusk, and a holy tome. Okay. Done in here. This makes an arrow sound. I have no idea. Which... oh, here we are. Okay. I need rest. That's what it is. We'll get really secure in here. Stealth and dodging improved. Medical also? Didn't I already see that? 26% medical, 76 stealth. Mercantile 15, we saw that already. And dodging 47. Did I? Oh, I meant to look. I heard a sound. It sounded like I leveled. Leveled. During that skirmish. And I completely forgot about it. 12? No, I didn't level. It was just a sound because I finished that skirmish, I guess? Mini quest, or whatever they want to call it. Okay. Saving. Restart. Okay. Oh! There's usually a hallway through there. Goes to other places. But not this time, Bunky. Spider's venom and a holy dagger. That's it. Any secret? So funny it ends like this. Let's gate back. And let's set it again. Throw stuff in the wagon. Oh, I want to identify that. Four twenty arrows. Smoke 'em while you got 'em. All right, so we will identify. I want to see what this does, and then we'll rest again. I gotta be careful though. We don't have a lot of days to get back. It's a elven frosty tanto of ice storms. I have something else with ice storms. A frosty formal brazier. They like to throw frosty in there. 1420 gold. It's funny. Doesn't say the worth. What? 125. Oh, it is. Okay. See, it's pretty light. I'll put the brazier in there. Yeah, hold your horses. And now this is just used. Once it gets worn, I gotta switch it out. Alright, how are we doing? 7 days left. 2 days to get back to Daggerfall, so we need to wrap this up in 5 days. I'm gonna restart the recording again. Okay. Yeah, those things sound very mad. Alright, so we... Oh, we've been all the way down. We haven't been on this ramp, though. Because that would just empty into this room. And then this... goes down to... I don't know where. So we've got one hole and one ramp. Well, we're gonna take this ramp, I mean this hole, slightly down so we can go through that door, and then head down the ramp. Oh! I mean, I actually haven't been in here? I guess not. I've been all around here, but not in here? Oh, it's a secret door! That's why. On top of a secret door here. Very devious. Oh, but yet I've been here, haven't I? Oh! That's not the ramp! That's the exit there. Oh wait, no, this is the exit here. I swear the zombies hover like this. Oh, okay, here we are. It's... I don't know why I thought I was on another level. I thought I was too low to go here. Oh, brother. Mucho angry. Hi! I absorb your spell. You got a small statue. It's 15 kilograms. I'm leaving it. What the large ones are like. That will eventually end up. So what about this, though? Yeah, this way. I want my levitate to wear off. So I can go into sneaky mode. Even though most of the time it doesn't work. Yeah, I've been here. But have I been all over here, or just to some of it? No, I've been down there. Okay, that just goes down to where I've been. Or it goes into this dead-end room. Or it goes back up. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Okay. We rest again. Still 7 days left. 7 days. Okay. And then here. Right. It goes down somewhere. We've been there. But it goes down even more than that. Oh, crap. Where is he? The shaft goes down more. Oh, that must be what that switch does. No, but then I hit the switch and... Yeah, it goes down more. I'll climb. Man, scary. So noisy. He's down there. He's down that shaft. Maybe I have to hit that switch and another switch somewhere else? Did I find another switch somewhere else? Hmm. Yeah, you're down there. I want to get to you just like you want to get to me. Oh, it did that! Right? No, we could already get down there. Looking for a secret door. Because not only the vampire down there, who I don't know how to get to really, but I hear ghosts and stuff too, so there's gonna be a way to get to them. Where are these stinkers? I looted them all, I know that. I don't think there's any secret doors in this place. I mean, in this chamber. But you never know, right? Reveal your secret. I wonder if the switch could be bugged. Like it's supposed to open a trapdoor, but it doesn't. I have no way of knowing either way. What about here? We came through here, right? Oh, wait. This is a new area. We can't climb up there. But we can levitate. Just peeking up. Ha ha ha.